With the chaos at the U.S. Capitol yesterday, we wanted to zoom out and take a look at where an event like this fits in our country's history.
All new at 6, Fox 12's Simon Gutierrez reached out to a local historian for some perspective and context.
A protest has, of course, been a big part of our country's history, and the Capitol building has been the target of violence in the past, but the storming and occupation of the Capitol building is a rare thing, to say the least.
Looking back at the events of yesterday in Washington, D.C., I've never seen anything like it in my lifetime. Where do you think this fits in the overall tapestry of U.S. history?
Americans have often been rebellious people. We had the Whiskey Rebellions within decades after the Revolutionary War. We have a strong protest tradition in the country, both left, right, and center. But this was extraordinary. We've never seen anything like this. And it's interesting because this was the kind of thing that the founders worried about.
Reading something from National Geographic, just worth pointing out here, I believe there was a similar situation, but much smaller, I think in maybe the 1940s or 1950s. I believe it was Puerto Rican nationals that were protesting, and they were also armed.
Puerto Rican nationalists, got into the Capitol building. And there was I don't remember how many members of that were armed. They were disavowed by a lot of the Puerto Rican nationalists, although some saw them as heroes. If I remember correctly, the principals were charged and put in federal prison.
The fact that we've seen relatively few arrests here, do you think that speaks volumes in a way, or do you think that's going to change over the next several weeks?
I think it's going to change. I think a lot of the protesters came from out of state. If you're a criminal, you probably shouldn't post things on Facebook. So I think what's going to happen, because these are probably federal crimes, is that those folks are going to be tracked down when they get back to wherever they came from.
Arguably, the most notable takeover of the Capitol was in 1814 when invading British troops burned it down. The Capitol building has also been the target of 3 separate bombings. I'm Simon Gutierrez, Fox 12, Oregon.